If it takes 50 seconds for an object to travel around a circle 5 times, what is the period of its motion? All right, so the formula for period is t equals t over n, the time over the times. So t equals the time, 50 seconds, over 5 times, which is 10 seconds. The answer is C.